Show the world. Let them know it's Halloween. Hit it!
Hello everyone, Jason Alea back here again, and today we got some very exciting news regarding the DC Extended Universe, and that is that Man of Steel himself, Henry Cavill, has officially returned to the DC Extended Universe. Now, I have not seen Black Adam yet. I'm going to probably get a chance maybe next weekend or so, I don't know. It's not one of those movies that I've been more excited for, but I already know about the post-credits scene that's already been spoiled for me, unfortunately, but it's already been confirmed by Henry Cavill himself today that in fact he is returning as Superman to the Man of Steel universe, and we got a new image of him as Superman right here, and it's the Man of Steel suit. But not only that, he has the curl. He actually has a curl. I still hope that they keep the Man of Steel theme by Hans Zimmer, but I feel like they're going to use a lot of more of that John Williams classic music. And honestly, at this point where the character is now after Zack Snyder's cut of Superman, I think adding that theme back in is a bit fitting since he's now the hopeful Superman that we all want him to be, and that how his character developed from Man of Steel to Zack Snyder's Justice League. And I still hope that we get the Man of Steel theme, but it's good. But I just want a bit of both. I think a bit of both of those themes could work very well. And honestly, it's just so good to finally see him back. It's especially on the big screen. Man, they really underutilized Superman. We gotta give thanks to The Rock and to the new regime at WB for actually making a good decision for once. For once, they're actually giving something that we want and something that they know is going to bring a lot of people into the theaters. And if this is anything to go by, then the second week for Black Adam may be pretty good, since this announcement is probably gonna sway a lot of people to come back and see the film just to support Henry Cavill coming back. Now, how many people would that be? I don't know. But DC is in a really good place right now, and I couldn't be more happy for them. I could be more excited for Superman returning, one of my favorite childhood superheroes of all time. And I'm just hyped for this, man. I'm just so hyped for this. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys next time.